down today. We have Sam Bingham and Sammy Furia. Come on. Main show, when it gets back up here. And you can see the wind has picked up, right? This is exactly what I was talking about. It's up and down, and the signal panel of the hotel is the jump rope, the way you have to go with as far as wind is going. Probably going to jump out right over the hangar, somewhere in that area. Maybe center stage, we'll see. Better put your glasses on, your sunglasses on, because it's right near the sun. That airplane was actually a crop duster. A lot of these steerings were used as crop dusters after the war, and that was one of them. Is it the hangar area? There he is, he's away, hitting terminal velocity of 110, 120 miles an hour. Goes to the airport, and out comes a nice-looking parachute. Skydivers today use a couple of parachutes as a reserve parachute if the first one fails. Now get your cameras going on this. This is gorgeous. And you may get another shot. We get another shot of the airplanes as the skydiver comes down close to Earth with the...